Good morning. Welcome to WJZ.com. I want to show you something really interesting. There's the Harbor Taxi finally pulling in to Harbor East after a gentle transit over from the Rusty Scupper. Look at it every day at 7 o'clock. We have crystal clear skies in the area. Got relatively cold overnight. We've been wondering all morning long, because there really is no wind, if this just isn't some very thin ice that formed on the Inner Harbor. And take a look. You can see the trail through it of the water taxi. Wow. That's just a wow moment this morning, the 15th of January. And there's more cold air to come. We'll get to that in just a second. Right now, the sad red's really showing not a whole lot of shaking going on. We've got these beautifully clear skies in the area, and we'll have clear skies now and, frankly, through Friday. But our attention has got to go out west to this gathering storm. This thing's really getting some legs. It's going to move across the country, pick up moisture from the Gulf of Mexico, and fling it right our way. And that's the weekend storm, if you will, that you've been hearing about. Let's take a look at the local future cast right now and really note, watch the timestamp. There's not a whole lot of shaking going on between now and the end of the week. We are going to have a cold front come through the area, and it's going to be followed quickly by a warm front. We're going to be on a temperature roller coaster. Friday, that little short wave, you may see a flurry bang by the area, but that's not going to be the real issue. The real issue is going to be, as we look at the national future cast, this moisture coming across the country. Here's that low I was just talking about on Friday. But by Saturday morning, there's the storm, and you can already see the computer painting moisture plumes being pulled up from the Gulf of Mexico. Now, when you get these storms, you know, it could cut way out to the west, and we'd be on the warm side of it. A little bit more rain, we're used to that. But right now, the thinking is this may come right over us. And there's going to be where your snow rain line is, and there's going to be a sufficient amount of moisture and a cold pool there already in place that this could become a major winter event for the East Coast. The question is just where. 39 today, mostly sunny skies overnight tonight, 21 clear to partly cloudy. Now let's look at the 7-day forecast and start with the temperature roller coaster. 39 to 43 to 36 to almost 50 degrees, four shy of 50 behind that warm front on Friday. But then here comes the weekend. Figure from late Saturday afternoon through all of Sunday. Then that low, as it gets up to our northeast counterclockwise rotation, grabs some air out of central Canada, puts it right down on the East Coast. 12, and this is before wind chill, 12 Sunday night, 25 Monday, 7 degrees Monday night, again, before wind chill. So we definitely have some serious bumps in the road, whether it's snow or cold. And actually, I think, as we get into next week, the cold is really going to be the issue. We have some serious bumps on the road coming our way. So in the meanwhile, enjoy some calm conditions and that gentle temperature roller coaster. Thank you so much for stopping this morning by WJZ.com.